All right, combining radicals, and they are all the same radicals, so all I need to do is take the coefficients in front of them. So negative 5 plus 4 is negative 1, so we get negative 1 fourth root of 3, plus 7 fourth root of 3, minus 7 fourth root of 3. So negative 1 plus 7 is 6 fourth root of 3. And then if you subtract 7 from that, then we get back to negative 1 fourth root of 3.